In 1977, a young Kansas boy was diagnosed with diabetes, forcing him to give himself shots every day. It also ended his dream of attending West Point. He became an Eagle Scout and went on to Harvard, where he graduated at the top of his class. That young man is my husband, Kris Kobach. Kris always perseveres, and he never stops fighting for what he believes in. That's why we need him to be our next governor.